from the Selenium website. Selenium automates browser. That's it. What you do with that power is entirely up to you. Primarily, it is for automating web application for testing purpose, but it's certainly not limited to just that. Boring web administration tests can and should also be automated as well. Selenium can help you on your job by automating repetitive tasks, like web form validation for example. If you work with web development software, you are doing several form fields a day, it can be bad for your health. More specifically about a repetitive strain injury, a common problem nowadays on IT professionals. If you are just typing too much, you are exposing yourself for greater risks of developing some level of RSI. For downloading and install Selenium, you need a Firefox browser and go to seleniumhk.org. You have two options, a quick simple extension for bug reproduction scripts and a more robust EDA for distributing scripts across many environments. You choose the first one and use the Selenium EDA, a Firefox add-on. In download page, we choose 2.8.0 release. It opens a Firefox window for install add-ons and you click install now. You can see a new button at top left corner, it's the Selenium button for activating. Let's test the Selenium with this form with several values for the filling. The red button indicates it's recording every event from the browser, so Selenium will save the values we put inside those fields in the form. At last, we hit the button submit. As we can see, Selenium recorded all those values we put into the form and save it. We can now uncheck the record button for stop recording actions. Let's save the test case inside the folder and give it some name. For testing Selenium, we hit the button reset for clear the form values. In Selenium, we can play the test case for retrieving all values we put that before. We have two options, play entire test suite if you have several test cases, or just play the selected test case. And that's it, Selenium inserts all the values inside the form, automatically saving us a lot of typing and clicks.